guys, I'm back. This is our omelet that I boiled in a bag. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it's going to be good.
Hello, YouTube.
This is my hubby. He's here helping me real quick. So yeah, I had to cook it 15 minutes and then I had to put it in the pan for a little bit to make sure the egg was done because I did not want to do raw egg. I didn't figure you did either. It's got sweet peppers, onion, tomato, cilantro, black olives, fajita steak, and mine I have the those little pepper ring things. So I didn't put any in yours. I figure you don't like them. Mm. And a little bit of cheese on top. What do you think?
Pretty good.
So I guess it's kind of a Pinterest success. Your head's being cut off, sorry. There you go.
A little better. You always do that.
Well, I can't help it if you're so tall.
I can't help it if you're so short.
I am not short. Okay, maybe a little bit.
Too short.
Mm-mm. Mmm, that's good. That way you use up leftovers in the fridge. So yeah.
Whew. All I need now is some garlic.
Your garlic salt right there.
I know, I might have to.
Unless I just don't knock over the thing. I got my chocolate milk. I got a big glass this time.
Crazy redhead's got her chocolate milk. Probably didn't put any pepperoni in it.
Head steak. Didn't need pepperoni. I had a hard enough time trying to get it done. I didn't really want raw egg. Mm. Yum, yum, yum. Oops, it's a little bite.
Make a mess.
Yeah, a little bit. Hope you all enjoy this video. I slaved over a hot stove for you. And you.
Your eyes at me.
Hey, I don't slave over a hot stove very often.
You don't know the meaning of slave over a hot stove.
Hey, I've done it at work. Now you're going to 110 degrees in that kitchen? Hmm. Yeah, I knew hot stove, or slave over a hot kitchen, or stove. Yum. I need a little bit more salsa. You good on yours? Or?
Mm-hmm.
So how y'all doing? Good, I hope. Hope you had a good week. Hope you're getting ready to have a good weekend.
Yeah, 4th of July is coming up.
Mm-hmm.
For those of you that's in the United States.
Y'all got big plans for 4th of July? Ooh. I had a little kick to it. I think I got a bite of jalapeno in there.
Say, I know. Canadian Independence Day might be coming up, or they just had it. I don't remember. And for those of you who want to learn another language, I actually know how to speak Canadian, eh?
God. Oh, you're a dork. Ouch. Mm. almost all the leftovers used up in the omelet. There's a little bit of black olives left and a little bit of the fajita meat. The rest of it is, well, and this pico de gallo.
Well, I speak English, too.
You think?
Mm-hmm. Australian. Putting in the shrimp on the barbie. New Zealand. Not so good on their accent.
This is filling. What?
So you want to be filled? Filled?
No, behave.
No behave. Okay, that's a double negative, so that means don't behave.
Behave.
I don't know how. Living there.
Yeah, I know. She's asleep. Snuggles is over there sleeping. Hi.
I was just thinking about being ornery.
I know. You're good at that.
She's full of something.
No. Not for you. Hey. You have your drink. Thief.
Not as good as Ivan.
Hmm?
It's not as good as the Ivan chocolate milk.
Oh, yeah, I know. But it's still chocolate, it's still good. I think I fixed too much.
Well, I can tell you, that's more than one egg, isn't yours?
Well, yeah, I said I'm going to fix two. You said you wanted three, and I mentioned one. You said it barely had any egg in it. I did that.
Yeah, I said three eggs for both, but...
I don't know. Say what you mean, Jelly Bean.
I did three eggs for both of us.
You didn't say for both of us. Me.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
You with the peanut butter in your ears couldn't hear.
I didn't have any peanut butter in my ears. I'm full. That's good though.
I'll be done in a minute. Thanks, you too.
You want mine?
No. Yeah, but the Snuggles, she won't need it either.
It's the last drop.
Last drop's down there.
Huh?
I heard you drink your last drop. I don't like to be beating your poor little mind.
I'm tired. Oh, don't.
What?
I don't like it, and a lot of them don't like that either. Behave. That's why I use a...
Maybe some of them do.
Some of them don't. Most of them don't. Scraping of a metal fork on a plate. Oh, get yourself smacked.
You can do it the right way?
I'm going to take a boot to your butt and stick kick you in the booty.
You don't have any boots.
Oh, yes, I do.
I'm done.
Alright, I'm going to skip for now, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you try it, I would suggest probably cooking a little bit longer than what the recipe said. It said 13 minutes. I cooked it 15 and then a little bit in the pan. So, anywho, take care, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.